Hello beta, this is question number 8 of exercise 8b and the question is find the greatest number that will divide 93, 129 leaving remainder 3 in each case. It's a very important question. So in this case, whatever the remainder he said in the question, we have to subtract that number from the original numbers. It's also a hint given in your book, that is, since 93 solution is, they have given us 93, we will subtract the remainder, whatever it is given, 3, 5, 7, whatever, we will subtract it and we'll get the number 90. Next number is 111. Again subtract 3 from it and you will get 108. And next is 129. Subtract 3 from it and we'll get 126. So now what to do? We have to find the HCF of these numbers. By using any method, we will find their HCF. So I have find the HCF of first two numbers 90 and 108. As it's a greater number taken inside as a dividend and 90 is divisor, and we get the HCF is 18. And in the same way, we will find the HCF of next two numbers. First we will take HCF will be considered as the first number of the pair and second 126. Now we will find their HCF. The HCF of 18 and 126 comes 18. The HCF of 18 and 126 and it comes 18. So the overall HCF of, or you can say, so the greatest number that will, you can write from here. The greatest number, we can write from here. The greatest number that will divide these three numbers, leaving remainder 3 in each case, is 18. You can write it like this. Thank you, beta. Make practicing side by side. These are very important questions. So do the practice, only then you will get the answers that how to do the sums. Complete your NBs up to here. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.